How to fix buzzing sound issue in Windows. 1. Inspect or change your output device. 2. Run Windows Audio Troubleshooter. 3. Disable Audio Enhancement. 4. Update your audio drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Reinitialize the default audio device by relaunching Set as Default Device option. 6. Shut down any active background games. 7. Resetting sound settings via Reset to the Microsoft recommended defaults option.